Hi, I'm Tom Higgins, one of the docs for Medical Associates. Peter Estevan, the executive director of the Family Health Team, was going around petitioning practitioners to say a few words to their patients during this period of isolation. I think you've all heard the message. I want you to know that we all miss you and wish you to stay well. During this time away from your usual busy life exploits, I'd like you to try and work on one of your bad habits. Try to get outside, go for a walk on a regular basis, but most importantly, try and be nice to each other. I thought that I'd put the COVID message out there in a different way today. I wish that I had my favorite box drummer to join me to try and keep me on time, but I'll be doing it alone. My apologies to music lovers everywhere. Just the other day, spread to the world in the usual way, by trains and planes, come what may. Hitch to ride, didn't pay, they were dying for you knew it, and as they did, they'd say, this ain't no ordinary flu, dawg, this ain't no ordinary flu. So they closed the airports and closed the schools, closed the borders and made new rules. Social isolation is the word of the day. Home is where you gotta stay, boy. All there's left to do is pray. Baseball's over, so's the NBA. Lord Stanley's Cup, they never got to play. The Tokyo Olympics put on hold. No country's gonna win the gold. The athletes are trained, it's gonna be delayed. TSN is true, yeah. This ain't no ordinary flu. So they close the airports and close the schools, close the borders and made new rules. Social isolation's the word of the day. Home is where you gotta stay, boy. All there's left to do is pray. Without a vaccine, COVID's still on the scene. 6 feet away, we'll stay. 6 feet away, we'll stay. So they close the airports and close the schools, close the borders and made new rules. Social isolation's the word of the day. Home is where you gotta stay. All there's left to do is pray. Happy isolating.